My name is Yazhu Wang. I study business with business analytics in business school. I decided to come to Northumbria because the practical experience in business clinic, which is a consultancy project, I got to deal with our real client with real cases. So I got a lot of experience in consulting, which is the thing I really need. And it turned out very beneficial and useful to me. Outside of study with my friends, we run this international society together. In that, I got to know a lot of friends and I did a lot of part-time jobs, including one in marketing team in Northumbria University. I've done a lot and they were excellent experience. I think I'll stay in touch with the Alumni Association. I've already signed up and we can still use the career service after we graduate. That's one. And two, I think, it's the connection with my tutors, with my course mates that maybe can be very helpful to my career. For my career, I'm thinking to take a job in higher education, that's like doing marketing and all those things I've learned from my course. And I really think my degree will help a lot because it's mainly the skills and experience I gained from this master's degree that was crucial to my career path. My degree, my whole journey in Northumbria University was very beneficial, meaningful and fantastic.